Albuterol is an inhaled beta-2 agonist bronchodilator that is administered to prevent and treat wheezing, chest tightness, and shortness of breath caused by pulmonary diseases such as asthma and COPD. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Albuterol is a short-acting adrenergic bronchodilator agent that is used to treat or prevent bronchospasm. It's considered to be a rescue drug because it works quickly to provide relief for reversible airflow obstructions as seen in patients with asthma. You may have also heard it referred to as a SABA, or short-acting beta-2 agonist. That is because it causes stimulation of the beta-2 receptors, which relaxes bronchial smooth muscle tissues to help the airways open back up. Albuterol also stimulates α-receptors and beta-1 receptors as well, which causes vasoconstriction and an increased heart rate. This is why tachycardia and hypertension are two side effects of this medication. Some others include shakiness, tremors, and nervousness in some cases. Albuterol comes as a solution, which is a liquid, that can be inhaled into the lungs after being broken up into an aerosol mist by a small volume nebulizer. It can also be administered with a metered dose inhaler or dry powder inhaler as well. Some of the common brand names of albuterol include Proventil, Ventolin, ProAir, and Acunep. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.